Does a ring socket circuit have to be protected by a 32 amp protected device, or could you use a lower rated protected device than that? So if we have a look in the wiring regulations, we can see that regulation 433.1.1 requires that the rated current of the protected device is not less than the design current. Now, when it comes to ring socket circuits, we don't calculate the design current in the same way as we would if we know the rating in watts. So the problem with downrating the protected device on a ring socket circuit is that even though this may protect the cable that's installed, there may be a possibility that the protected device itself could be overloaded, especially if you've got large appliances plugged into the ring circuit, such as kitchen appliances, for example. So when designing a ring circuit, regulation 433.1.204 explains that sockets can be supplied by a ring circuit protected by a 30 or 32 amp protected device, the circuit being wired with a minimum CSA of 2.5 millimeters squared, as long as the current carrying capacity IZ of the cable is not less than 20 amps. Now, in some reference methods in BS7671, the current carrying capacity of a 2.5 mil twin on earth is less than 20 amps. So in that situation, it would be necessary to look at installing a larger cable or maybe consider a different installation reference method. The reference methods for a 2.5 mil twin on earth can be found in table 4D5 in BS7671. I hope you found this video useful. If so, please click over here to subscribe to my channel.